cool as ever. I'm so glad to see it. As you can tell, Grant is absolutely ecstatic about going to Disneyland. It's all too much for him.
Can't let the suitcase.
Have a look out here. It's pouring down. Look at that weather. And next time I switch this on, we'll be in sunny Florida. Bye!
Ta-da!
It's Chantelle writing out appreciation thank you letters.
There's so many of them.
This is the morning before we go, and we're still in the room.
Grant has just missed a jumbo jet landing, Virgin jumbo jet. And he missed it.
I was brushing my teeth. But we're going to be out there.
And here comes a little dinky turbo prop by the look of it. Where could be a 146? It's a 146.
Yeah, we'll be on one of them.
No, we won't. We'll be on a jumbo jet. It'll have four engines. That's a little dinky 146. British Airways by the looks of it. Oh no, Flybe. Who's that? British European. Fly British European.
Right, we're going to go and get on our little bus.
Bye.
Go to the airport and check in. Ta-da!
Well, here we are in not so sunny Florida. And we are just about to go to SeaWorld. Hello, husband.
Hi, Wiffick.
And it's the first day of our honeymoon.
Hey, and come with
me. We both woke up
at you're talking.
4:30. In the morning, and then really couldn't properly get back to sleep again, so nice and bright and early, and we're just going to go and see our Shamu and our bears. There's our hotel just over there, nice Sheraton. And yeah, hello, and we're both excited. Bye. We're walking around SeaWorld and they're playing Christmas tunes, and Grant is frantically looking for the Budweiser shop.
Where is it? Oh, Buzz! Everyone
you want. Go
on. Huh?
We're recording. Uh-oh, Bart's just waiting to feed me. Oh my god, oh my god! Oh, we've got two friends now. Grant. It's my bear. There she is. Is it?
Yeah.
Hey, we've just had free beer. Where have we had free beer? We've had free beer.
Here's two for Clark.
Now, as you Slappy, I want you to head off to that cave over there. Now, as for the two of you, I want you to follow me. I said, on mat or walk the plank.
Good question, Fly.
Well,
Gary, what Fly was wondering is if you have seen the treasure.
Hi there!
Hi! Oh, man, that's that like him. That's quick. We've got to do something. Quick!
Alright.
think the mother's looks like yours.
Kristen, let me send Orlando Bay. He's got to catch up. Orlando! I see what's
going on here. Give me thumbs up.
Bud.
That's Bud. People you will like, Bud.
No, he's not having any of it. Oh, no, here we go. So, hello. Hello, darling. Oh.
Boss. It's ours. Stop.
Turn around, you little baby horse.
Ours.
So you can see it, glasses. What's it like?
Actually, it looks like a cow.
It's like a donkey.
It's not a horse, it's a cow.
It's a donkey.
You're a donkey.
The bus jumps out in the morning.
Excuse me while I beat the granny out of him. We won't mention that these all smell. If we had smelly vision, you would know exactly what I mean. He thinks, and so do they.
Got the pan fried fish with a tartar sauce for a little silly cat. It's a tucker. Is it? Well, he's not hanging around. What'd you give him? What fish was it?
Smelly fish. I should be used to that smell, especially you.
Wait, you shut up. Where's your bag?
Turn in there then?
Nah.
Sure?
Yep.
Looking for Excel in lights, all you need to do is put
until spring.
Lowest prices in Florida,
guaranteed. It's been a tough day. We've been to SeaWorld today, and now we're eating in a goddamn jungle. Got gorillas, parrots, monkeys. Let us put that there, look. I'm not drinking any bud, I've got a little Corona. I'm not happy about. But to me, these lights look pretty wicked, but I get the same effect on the old grid.
It's cold.
I think the Rainforest Cafe then, Sean. Bit crap, wasn't it?
It's very American.
Bit expensive.
Yeah. But nice, not bad.
Not too shed.
Won't go again though.
Nah.
Look at that boat. We've got the boat in. Second day of our honeymoon, and woo! We are. We're done on that day. And we're going to Disney. And the sun's shining. I don't know how long it'll last, but the sun's still shining. We are going to. Where's it gone?
MGM.
There we go, we're going to that one.
Straight ahead.
MGM. Marked in the wrong lane. Get over. That's where we're going. We're going to see the spectacle of lights. Woohoo! And we're going to see all of them. Oh, I can't do it while I'm bloody driving. It's driving, it's leaving all over the place.
Is that you? Is that you? Or is that you?
Yep, we'll
get it fine. Well, there's a hotel again.
Not a hotel that I want to stay in.
Just stay at this.
I've
got to walk around with this. With foxy ears on her head.
Not a day nor a thing, not the same but a being seen. What a lady for life.
Find Chantel. Here she comes.
It's
not mine. Get out of here.
It's yours. Oh my god, I'm not even kidding.
Well, the breeze picked up and I just felt a chill. How about Peter Jenkins? And how
coming down the street right now is the star of Muppets 4D. There he is, Sweetums! Oh, this is great! What is, ladies and gentlemen? This is why we come to the Disney MGM Studios to see these great stars in action. They are one of them.
We have time to go to the bathroom before the next show.
We can't, you old fool. We're both into the seats.
There she is!
I know we said it was cold in Florida, but this is taking the biscuit. It's snowing!
Yeah, but what? You just wash up or you just... In the next block, they have a blow dryer.
Get out of here! Get out of here!
Done. We're in 3D mode.
Attractive.
Tell one of us to come off.
John?
Quimbo! Tell us where we're going.
I don't know. Disney something. Some sort of...
Don't read that. You're driving.
I'm getting there.
Yeah,
Christmas, something or other.
Who are we going to see?
See me, Min. See Blue. And... I don't know. You know more about it than I do. You tell the folks.
What have you just eaten, you big fat minger?
Pizza. Big pizza. And lots of Diet Coke.
Thanks for that.
Magic Kingdom.
This is where we're going tonight. Come back.
What are you waiting for?
I'm waiting to see my donkey.
Then we've got to wait a bloody hour.
What are you doing?
He's ready for the parade, and he's all excited. Show us how excited you are.
Sophie, John Dale's idol.
What?
Is it grumpy?
It's the most wonderful time
Best
of
all.
The year. With the kids jingling tonight. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride you on my silver sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Let's
take the halls with all the joy and light. And the bells and the bells jingle all the way. We'll never get our shopping done by Christmas.
Minnie keeps a good house, doesn't she? Yeah, it's Minnie's house. Can you quite play?
When you do the hoovering, take the leaf out of Minnie's book.
Wait, we're married now, love. You're doing it from now on.
Oh,
see it, the finger. Sorry, Chantel, finish off this film. How was the last week that you had?
It was good.
But?
It was a little bit wet. But the characters were brilliant. Disney was brilliant. Went to Universal yesterday and that was really good. No, actually we had a full day yesterday, didn't we?
Full day.
Which is where you should now look at Grant's face because it is very red.
Should we do that?
Mm. Oh, we're sitting in the airport lounge now and we are just munching, about to go to Jamaica.
And playing cards. What have you got? What cards you got?
We're on phase two of the honeymoon.
So this is it now. This tape all done and dusted. And if I can find the stop button, I'll stop it.
You couldn't get any closer, could you?
No. So, but you saw it. Tell me. That's better. Say ta-da. As usual, we're flying out and it's pissing down. What do you think of that? Oh my god. Check out the bus. We're the only ones. We're in Jamaica.
We've just arrived in Jamaica and it is very warm. The flight was alright, it was quite nice. Air Jamaica. Nice girls. And guys. Everything's archaic, the buses are so old, and there is no sense of urgency in this country.
Come on! Woohoo!